In this video, we have given that 1 by a plus 1 by b is equal to 2. Then 3 power a is equal to 5 power b is equal to what? So we have given 3 power a is equal to 5 power b. Suppose this is equal to x. Then we can get 3 power a is equal to x and 5 power b is equal to x. And here if we take log both sides, then log of 3 power a will be equal to log of x, and log of 3 power a will be a times log of 3 is equal to log x, and we can get a is equal to log x by log 3, and a will be equal to log x by log 3 is log base 3 of x. And here if we take log both side, then log of 5 power b will be equal to log of x, and log of 5 power b will be b times log of 5 is equal to log x, and we can get b is equal to log x by log 5, or b will be equal to log x by log 5 is log base 5 of x. And we have given 1 by a plus 1 by b is equal to 2. We have given 1 by a plus 1 by b is equal to 2, and it is 1 by a is log base 3 of x plus 1 by, and b is log base 5 of x is equal to 2, and 1 by log base 3x will be equal to log base x of 3 plus 1 by log base 5 of x will be equal to log base x of 5 is equal to 2, and this will be equal to log base x of 3 into 5, that is equal to 2, and it is log base x of 15 is equal to 2, and we can get 15 is equal to x square, or x is equal to root 15 and minus root 15. And for a log to be defined, x cannot be negative, so minus root 15 is not possible. So this is equal to x, that is root 15.